That's it. Ziggy Ansah's latest shoulder injury has ended his season officially. The Lions placed a franchise tag on Ansah this year, yet with 3 games left in the season, he's heading to injured reserve. Ziggy missed 6 games this season, barely played in the opener, and this last game. He'll miss a total of 9 complete games, and all that Pro Bowl talent and production stuffed again by injuries. He will be an unrestricted free agent at the end of the year.